for today. Coronavirus has been declared as an epidemic in Mumbai, Navi Mumbai and Pune. Cabinet approves the 4% hike in dearness allowance for central government's employees. Jyotiraditya Scindia leaves Congress and joins BJP. Madhya Pradesh government lands in crisis. The colorful Holi festival was celebrated all over India. Compared to last year, less people celebrated Holi due to coronavirus threat. A recent survey has indicated that 51 Indians die every 2 hours due to kidney failure. India has also been badly affected by coronavirus. 2 deaths have been confirmed in Karnataka and Delhi. 7 months after the removal of Article 370, Jammu and Kashmir government orders the release of Farooq Abdullah from detention. Anti-plastic drive in Maharashtra has gained momentum. Almost 12 lakh rupees fine collected and 5,000 kgs of plastic seized. Saurashtra are the new Ranji Trophy champions. They beat Bengal to clinch the first ever title. Due to coronavirus threat, BCCI has postponed IPL 2020 to April 15th. Now for the thought of the day. Life is like a bicycle. To keep your balance, you must keep moving. This inspiring thought was quoted by Albert Einstein. Now it's time for the quiz. Who is the pioneer of the Bhutan movement? He was a disciple of Mahatma Gandhi. That's the clue. Please send your answers to this email ID down below. tv1indialive@gmail.com. If you like the Kids News Bulletin, make sure to like, share and subscribe to TV1 India Live. Thank you for watching us. See you again.